We are back now with the touching tributes and moving moments of healing in the aftermath of the attacks in Paris. Music bringing people together all across the world. From the streets of Paris to the center of London, and right here in New York City, those words of the French national anthem echoed across the globe. A symbol of strength and unity, soccer spectators sung the anthem as they calmly exited the French stadium Friday night, even after two bombs went off just outside. David Martello was watching that game Friday night when news broke of the attacks. Martello drove nearly 400 miles from Germany. He set up his portable piano outside Bataclan Theater and played John Lennon's Imagine.
And I thought Imagine will be the best song to describe my feelings.
His message performed for peace. And on Facebook, millions changing their profile picture to the colors of the French flag. While around the globe, cities lit up monuments, awash in white, blue, and red. While back here, the Empire State Building dimmed its lights in honor of those lost. 400 miles he drove, and Martello said when he finished playing Imagine, he simply could not continue, just too overwhelmed.
The power of music, yeah, to just to unify.